Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Asea Executive Vice President Kurt Richards.
Good morning, everyone. Virtus Norton, can you please take your seat so we can begin the session? He's not retiring yet, guys. Come on. So how was yesterday's sessions? Who purchased the new product yesterday? Alan, yeah, I know you have. Who's been using the product? You know, we have a great privilege to start the morning session today with a phenomenal group of gentlemen who are both medical professionals and researchers to do a quick panel on Renew 28. And so I'd like to introduce them. So please give a warm welcome to Dr. Foster Malmed. Dr. Robertson Ward. And your favorite, Dr. Gary Samuelson. Oh, Gary, you must be looking really good right now. It's the Renew 28, or?
No, I'm feeling really good. It's the people.
It's the people. Absolutely. So the first question we want to ask is to Dr. Malmed. The question is, the Renew 28 video highlighted the clinical results. Can you explain to us the significance of the results and your feelings about that?
Absolutely. So the clinical results, I just learned about these clinical results pretty much with everybody else, and they're incredibly exciting. To know that we have this product that has such stellar results, and they're just so easy to know what it is that the product does so easily. We don't have to remember the numbers 21%, 11%. We don't have to know any of that. We just have to know that it does some of the most amazing things a skincare product has ever done, and it's so much more than a skincare product. And to see those results done by a lab that has such stellar reputation in Germany, no less, it's just really, really exciting to know that I can go into my office Monday, just like everybody can go into their office on Monday and say, I have one of the greatest things for skincare that's ever been developed. Can I show it to you? And that's just so exciting.
Thank you. Thank you. Dr. Ward, would you like to comment also?
In addition to having something that's stellar and well-described and well-defined in our research, we have pioneered kind of a new category of skincare, a rejuvenating product. And so it will complement any other skin care that you might be using. So we're kind of, we have an entirely new market, and we apply to every single person. So no matter what you're using for skin care, this product will complement and serve as a foundation to it.
Thank you. Would you like to comment also on the significance of these results?
Finally, we have some clinical results that we can share with people and that will be beneficial. These are very significant because of the care that has been taken into getting them. You know, these are true results. The methods that they use to match skin types and wrinkles and such are top of the line, high-tech results. We can be proud of them. We know that they have been well done. And I think the power of the clinical results is the scope of the effects that we have.
That's interesting you say that. You know, we had a conversation a few weeks ago where you talked about that there's no emulsifiers and other ingredients like that in the product, yet this scope is so large. Can you go into more detail about that?
Yeah, I think that, again, the power of the product is simply that it affects so many areas. For example, elasticity of the skin. What causes elasticity of the skin? It's basically because the underlying... I'm going to have to go into cells. I'm sorry, you guys.
I think they're okay with that, by the way.
All right.
I think they're okay with that.
The underlying dermal layers, when they build up the skin, they create collagens and elastin and things like that help hold the skin together. And so what we're actually seeing is an increase in the health of the skin layers, not just a covering up like a painting over. We're actually seeing increase in skin health itself in these results. And that's exciting. I believe that also covers the reason why we're seeing so many different things. There's no moisturizers in this product. You know, there are no things that are anti-wrinkle creams, or there's nothing else. We're covering the underlying skin health, the underlying problem with this product, as we have seen with Asea all along. So I'm very proud that we are seeing this.
Now, you also mentioned that a lot of times we see skincare products that are meant for one skin type or another, even one nationality or another. You know, in regards to Renu 28, I mean, who can use it? And can you speak more about that? It's really for everybody, and why is it for everybody?
Anyone, anywhere. It's the same as Asea. You know, we've had these little spray bottles for Asea for a while. You spray it on the skin. Renu 28 has a very potent, you know, many times the power of Asea, plus the delivery method to keep it on the skin and being absorbed over long periods of time. And that's just perfect. It's just perfect for everyone, anywhere. There are no restrictions. Like Patty Ward said yesterday.
She is quite flexible.
Yes.
I don't know that personally. But.
Oh, it's true.
We have confirmation, Patty. Confirmation has been given. Now, Dr. Ward, you talked about the quality of the... You talked about the quality of the lab in Germany, and you've had a chance to look at the actual testing protocols and their methods. Can you speak a little bit about that?
Briefly, when you look at research, you have to look at the way it's conducted, the way subjects are selected. Most of these studies were done, they were all done with women, and they were ages mid-40s to early 60s. They had all different kinds of skin types represented. They were careful in selecting these people. The study was conducted carefully. Applications were done systematically. And as these research studies were published, as they published them to Asea, they're annotated with long lists of references that document their methodology, their instruments. They're using amazing instruments that can measure the moisture and the movement of skin. This mapping technology, Primos, is fascinating, where they take a light and actually shine light onto the skin, magnify it in such a way that you're actually seeing the curves and the cracks, and then they actually can tell at a three-dimensional level how much that changes. This is state of the art. And I'm excited about this fact, that in general, when they see a shift with they test other products, you know, from all around the world. When they see a shift of maybe 10% in elasticity or roughness and so forth, they're going to give that a great score. That's a good result. We're seeing double that in 28 days.
Thank you. Dr. Malmed, how do you see using and integrating Renu 28 into your practice?
I can't wait. So in my practice, everybody in my practice knows that we use Asea. They can't miss it. When they walk in, and there are lots of my patients out here, they walk in and there's a pyramid of Asea boxes, And when they say, what is that? It said, oh, that's Asea, and it's not a pyramid. And that's, it's Lynn Schipaniak's joke, it's not my joke. But now it's to have this, it's so simple, because you're always so tempted because the science is so amazing. My wife will tell you sometimes I wake up at 5:30 in the morning to go read more science before going to work. And there's nothing to really do with this. This is just, look what we have now. We've been talking about this now for a long time. We can just put this on our skin. We can do this instead of from the inside out. We can do it from the outside in. Just feel it. Just use this for a bit. And it's going to be so simple. And, you know, just as a doctor, I'm not a dermatologist. I just happen to see humans who have skin. So, and that skin is an indicator of what's going on inside of them. So this is going to be so easy to be able to get them to try a product now that they can see the results on their largest organ, their skin. And once they love it, it's like, okay, how would you like to do that to what's on the inside, the tissues that's on the inside? And if I could keep going on, this is not, I think, going to get just to the skin. I think that we have some indicators that this is going to go deeper, that this is going to help muscular things, which is exactly what it is that I and many in my ilk and DOs and DCs and PTs and OTs, this is what we do. So there are probably some in the audience who say, oh, I wish I was a doctor and then I could really do this business. Rob, were you enrolled by a doctor?
No.
I wasn't enrolled by a doctor. The vast majority of the doctors who are in this business were not enrolled by doctors. So go now. Now it's so easy. Now you don't have to talk to them about the science of redox signaling. We can tiptoe them in with this product that they can instantly see a difference in. So I am so excited, and I'm so glad that we're going to have a lot of this product going home, aren't we, honey?
Thank you. Dr. Ward, how about you? How do you see integrating this into your practice?
So having a chance to use the product since February, I can say that my skin feels softer, and it's tangibly different. I haven't used it on trouble spots like elbows and things, but I love to be able to say what it's done for me, and that all they need to do is try it. If they're open to see how their skin might change, how it may become softer, how it may become more healthy. And ultimately, I really believe that people do care about, really, it's really about their face. It's our calling card. It's a special kind of skin that's not found in other parts of our body. It's vulnerable to sunlight damage, to other issues. It oftentimes expresses internal problems. We first see them pop up on our face. And so people are aware of that, and I think they're interested even if they may not admit it. And so I'm just going to ask.
That's great. Thank you. Dr. Samuelson, for you, can you tell us your recommendation for using or the usage of Renu 28? And then also, can you explain how it's designed for topical use?
I'm almost not the person to ask about this. People are asking me, should I use it after exfoliation or before? I don't have an idea.
Gary, you exfoliate. I mean, you look great.
But anyway.
But you do look great.
Yeah, the effects of this product, the Renu 28, are outward manifestations of what is happening inside. You can use it on any type of tissue anywhere on the body, probably besides the eyes. And as far as usage is concerned, put on as much as you possibly can, you know, within reason, in the areas that you're affecting, that you're looking for an effect.
Yeah.
I really don't have, maybe we ought to turn it over to Rob or one
well,
of
I think
those.
I'd really like you to answer that second part of the question, which was the design of the product, how it's designed specifically for
you. Oh, okay. Now I can talk a little bit about this. Yes. There is a nanotechnology involved in making this product. So we had to find out how to deliver, you know, these reactive molecules to the body without them breaking down. There's a little nanoparticle that's charged positively on the outside, and inside it's a little disc. And they kind of fit together like a house of cards. And inside the house of cards, then the Asea resides, basically. And that makes it a gel structure. So as it goes on your skin, little by little, the Asea, the new stuff, because there's no diffusion now, new fresh Asea is being applied layer by layer on top of the skin as it makes contact over several minutes' time. And this is something that you can't do with a spray. You can't do, you know, in any other methods, unless we kept on spraying for many, many minutes or even hours to keep it wet. Yeah. You can't do that. Now you can do this with the Renu 28 product, and so I think it's stellar in
Thank
that
you.
Regard.
Great answer. Please, go ahead.
So as I first saw this product, I was with Gary. I said, this is impossible. This is supposed to be impossible to have a substance with Asea. It's not supposed to be possible, but yet it is. And it has to do with the way these little sort of clay-like substance that allows the molecules, by the way, we have a concentrated form of Asea, so we're delivering a lot of redox molecules, and they're being delivered by this little honeycomb of little nano things that are holding these molecules in suspended animation and allows it to be delivered to our skin. So all you got to do is get it on your skin. You don't need a lot, but enough to really feel it present. And if you have, you know, way too much on, you'll feel it, kind of want to, you might want to wipe it off, you know.
Yeah, thank you.
You know what, if I could just add something. So
absolutely.
Nobody has to know any of that. So this is the part where we're trying to make this not science-y, and that science is some of the most amazing science I've ever heard. This is the first time hearing it. And I'm not going to tell anybody on Monday about honeycombs and discs and nanotechnology. I'm just going to want to put them on their face. But thank you, Gary. Thank you, Gary.
Which is the exact reason why the video and all the marketing materials don't mention any of those things. So, Dr. Malmed, I mean, the strength of the product, the testimonials that we're hearing, the patent protection, the science, is it possible for someone to just build their business using Renu 28? And maybe talk a little bit more about how they could possibly do that.
I think so. I mean, I don't have a background in skincare. My wife will tell you the only skincare I ever use is what she comes up to and she just slathers on my face, and that's my skincare. When you look at the businesses on the planet, we looked at the numbers yesterday about skincare, and they're monstrous, and they're growing, and as we have all of us baby boomers who are looking to try to fix our calling cards and make us look better, I think people are way more interested in how their face looks than how their organs function. Mm-hmm. It's true. So I think this is so simple. I don't think that any of us can really grasp how simple this is unless you're new coming into a business and saying, how would you like to work with this skincare product that's the greatest that anybody's ever seen? You know, we're all stuck in that mindset of, we have the greatest drink anybody's ever seen and it will change people's lives. This is a whole paradigm shift for how it is that we're going to do a business. I'm excited to be able to do it in two ways, and now this will be our calling card, and then walk them into the drink, which is so much more important to me that they're on. But this, I think, this is going to be a rocket ship for the business, because so many more people care about skincare than care about their health.
Yeah. Great answer. Thank you. Well, our time is up. Do you guys want to hear more? There's a science panel in the breakouts. So please give a warm applause for Dr. Malmed, Dr. Ward, and Dr. Samuelson.